that cardboard going down the slide with those kids at the Little League World Series.
Looks fun. Number 9, Brewers Pirates. Josh Harrison and the Lions went to left. Ryan Braun laying out for the diving grab. Pirates would win it, however, 9-2.
Preseason Bears Giants. Caleb Haney dropping back. 4th and 2. Picked off in the red zone, though, by Mark Herzlich. Herzlich trying to make the team, undrafted, a rookie out of Boston College, making an impression there.
Number 7, something I would never, ever do. Extreme divers stopped in Boston to jump off 90-foot platforms into the Boston Harbor. Crazy flips and spins. Gary Hunt from the UK took home first place. I don't understand how they never fall, Kevin, when they do that handstand.
It's insane. D-backs, Nationals, and Ryan Roberts. He's got the sleeves, according to you. That's what the kids say with
those
tats, right?
Yes.
Making the play. The throw strong enough to get Danny Espinosa. The Nationals, though, would win 4-1.
And number 5, Mets and Phillies. Cliff Lee popping one into foul territory. Watch Ruben Tejada outrun just about everybody that was heading in that direction. Sprinting from short to make the catch. The tarp stopping all that momentum. Phillies would win 10-0.
Barcelona in action. Sound out.
Barça moviendo la pelota de derecha a izquierda. Balón interior. Vamos a ver a Keita. Ha marcado Keita de cabeza. Perfectamente golazo.
Always better in Spanish. Barcelona wins 5-0 over Napoli.
Back to the NFL. Bears and Giants. Darrell Scott takes the handoff. Goes left. Almost falls. And then regains his composure because he would streak up the middle for a 97-yard touchdown run. The Giants ran away with this one. They would win 41-13 over the Bears.
Back to the pitch, EPL, Manchester United, Tottenham, and Anderson finishing the nice give and go. Danny Welbeck with the sick pass there to set him up. Man U would go on to win 3-0.
Number 1, Orioles and Twins.
Deep to center. Revere going back. That's a phenomenal catch! Oh my goodness! Ben Revere with one of the greatest catches you'll see all year long.
My favorite is his reaction afterwards. Stunned.
Wow. Yeah. How good is it though? Is it good enough to unseat our best of the best champ? For at least one day, Logan Schaefer, the Nashville Sound, making the grab. The ball hit him in the head, and then he holds on, and then starts a triple play. Something I've never seen before. I don't think you've ever seen that. Which is the best of the best, though? And it's great we have video of it. Do you like Logan Schaefer? Can he stick around for another?